law of suspects has started a wave of paranoia. One wrong word and you're a dead counter-revolutionary.
Citizen, there's been some error. I'm no royalist.
You have all been named enemies of freedom by your fellow citizens.
I have information for Robespierre. Citizen Robespierre. We have enemies among us.
DDA Paton, patriotic citizen turned super spy.
We have traded one tyrant for another.
Paton got a little carried away. He ratted out hundreds of Parisians. No crime was too small. He got so good at snooping, he found something he shouldn't have.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
The Templar Order.
And you can identify these citizens?
Many, yes. They are not loyal to France. I fear they may control members of our own government.
Guards! You truly are a gifted spy, Paton. Perhaps too gifted. Arrest this traitor.
You can't do this! No!
Witness the fate of those who betray their fellow citizens!
Paton has valuable Templar secrets, and he's no good to the assassins dead. Get to the notebook, then save Paton. Paton's notebook is a who's who of the Templar Order. You need to get it before it's destroyed.
Hey-o!
Hey, Steven.
It's Assassin's Creed! Let's go! Hey, Justin, how you going?
Yeah, not bad, not bad. So, oh, what are we doing?
We're playing Assassin's Creed, bro.
Yeah, Unity. Assassin's Creed Unity.
I almost just fell off the edge then. So, as you saw there, we got to rescue Peyton and then grab the notebook! Mate, the notebook.
We're being pretty ninja right now.
You reckon the notebook is based off this?
The notebook? I certainly hope the notebook. I wish it was, because the notebook's a pretty boring movie. So yeah,
it's a love story, bro.
Leaped over top of you right there.
Yeah, I sort of am getting shot at.
Ah, there's dudes up top.
Oh shit, okay, we gotta assassinate him. So this is the co-op. It's two players, max. Oh man, I'm almost dead. So yeah, it's co-op. Assassinate. Oh, what are you doing, Arno? I'm melee-ing with my musket. What is going on here?
Because their rifle chain takes away your sword, I think.
Really?
Oh fuck! I just died.
Oh shit, dude.
Jesus, I just got fucking stabbed.
Oh yeah, you know why? You got to use smoke bombs. Because the gunners will absolutely tear you in your asshole if you don't use smoke.
Yeah, the guns are like way overpowered in this one.
They take like three health bars, I think. Two and a half at least. So off to a good start. GG, man. Great start.
Yeah, I think we should go a different way.
That was stupid. Yeah, we should definitely go stealth.
Yeah.
All right. We'll go. Hey, where's the guards? Use eagle vision.
Hang on.
All right, go up there. Oh, there's a. Yeah, go up there. It's just because someone saw me from the bottom. I swear Assassin's Creed doesn't like me. Like, I want to climb up something, and it's like,
There are guys. Oh fuck! There's a shit ton of enemies in here. Oh, my guy's having a bit of a seizure.
Yeah, I know, right? I just saw that. You're like bouncing, like. Alright, hang on. What do we got?
Oh shit! They've seen me.
Oh shit! Hang on. I'll go around. I got him. Keep him distracted. Don't do anything stupid.
I'm killing people.
Assassinated! Go! Oh no, now they've seen me. Oh. Smoke bomb! Oh, I don't think they've seen me yet, dude.
They don't?
I don't think so.
Well, I just killed some dude.
Oh. Hang on, I'm gonna shoot him. Arno, what the fuck are you doing? Are you absolutely retarded at the moment? I'm trying to shoot a guy. I'm gonna throw a smoke bomb because this guy's gonna shoot me.
Man, I'm enjoying this fucking spear that I brought.
Yeah, I'm not enjoying having a musket, to be honest. I'd quite like a sword. If I could have a sword. What the fuck is that guard doing? He just resurrected.
Yeah. You can only have like one. Fuck, there is. Like, I'm finding like four dudes on the fucking staircase.
I'm coming, dude. You're getting.
Oh, jeez.
I envisioned us like stealthing it, being real cool. But this is not going out how I planned.
Nope.
This is the worst, like, rescue mission I've ever seen, and trying to steal something, it's
yep.
Pathetic.
This is pretty pathetic. If I was the dude, I'd be like, just fucking kill me now, mate. If this is the rescue party.
Just put me on the guillotine right now. Yeah. I'm gonna steal this guy's shit.
Alright.
Arno! Pick the fucking... Alright, I'm looting, dude. Alright. Okay. So, we got the warden's key. That wasn't even a notebook!
Wasn't?
Nah. Ryan Gosling's gonna be mad. Alright. We're gonna go down here. Alright, let's do stealth, dude. I need health. Have I got a health?
Shit.
Yep, used it. Alright, we're good to go.
Alright, let's stealth. Stealth, all right. Steven. Crouch.
Alright.
Oh, wait, we should loot these guys probably first.
Yeah, probably. You can get some good stuff, right?
Yeah, I got some wool.
What can you get?
I know.
I got a scarf.
Just money, rotten pretty fruit. Much.
Negative. Oh, no. It's all good, it's all good.
That guy's been knocked out, what the fuck?
Yeah, I know. Alright, hang on, dude.
Oh, wait.
Hang on. Alright, what do we got? We got about... I feel like Splinter Cell, but Assassin's, like, it's sort of that feel to it. It's great. Let's go out, dude. Let's go out.
Do you think we should split up?
No.
Yeah.
All right.
Because that's gonna take us out of the prison. And if you go that way, I will try and stealth through another way.
No. I'm with you. We should always stick together. It's the Goose and Moose, man. We're farm animals. We're wild animals. I said farm animals. You reckon anyone's farmed mooses and gooses? I guess goose. Or geese, I should say. Did you assassinate him? Yeah, good. I was gonna say. Okay, we got, okay. Hold up. Okay, a guy's coming to me. He's gonna come through that door. Get on that corner there, dude. Oh, dude, behind you. Get to the right on that bench. Get to the bench. I got a guy coming in.
Go there. So there are guys on...
Yeah, I'm gonna get him to come in here. Get ready. They're gonna come in. That's all you, dude. It's all you. Get him! Nice. Alright. This guy doesn't know. Okay, he somehow knows. I got him. He's a goner. Oh, get gangbanged. How you going, mate? So I'm wearing red. I blend in with the carpet. That's good. I'm not a very assassin-y, to be honest. Like, what's that red thing?
I just imagine that he was killed by the carpet.
I'm hiding under the carpet. Yeah, but I'm not very assassin-y. Like, I'm red. Like, I don't know what the... All right, dude.
Here's a guy.
No. Go around. All right, you're up. You just looked at him.
He's got a guy. The force.
I got a guy around here. I got him. Oh, how you going, mate? All right, we got two guys around the corner. Hold up, move. All right. You take cover behind there. We go distract. I'll go up. I'll go around. You distract.
Yeah. What's that?
He's coming. Hold up. I'm gonna have to kill this guard here, hang on. I'm gonna kill this guard up here on the window. It's like, France. Paris. It's a beautiful sight. It's beautiful, and then he's dead. Boom. Oh, he's dead. Oh, nice, you got him.
See, this is how I pictured us doing it.
Yeah, I agree. The beginning was like, Black Hawk Down shit. Like, we just went all out. Shit was crazy. But now it's, you know, we got it under the control, dude. Now, we gotta go. No, go out the window. You went through the wall. How you going? Okay, alright, we'll crawl through the other window. We'll go to the other side. I swear Assassin's Creed, man.
Window? Yeah, there's
an open
window.
Yeah, Assassin's Creed wants to fuck me sometimes. It's just, you go to climb stuff and it just doesn't want to work for you. It's so annoying. Alright. But we should say that this game is...
went past the...
Did I? Okay. Yeah. No, I met another one. I got a guy here I'm going to assassinate. We should say, oh dude, I need help.
Why?
I got three guards here. Where are you? You went in the middle one.
Fuck, I am in a locked room.
I got him. It's all good. Oh, shit. Oh, lucky. What shot me then?
Something's fucking shooting, that's for sure.
Yeah, okay, dude, where are you? I got the notebook in my sights. Okay, go get that one and I'll get the other one. Get the one in front of me. Oh, I got him. How you going, mate? Oh, are we knocking these guys out or killing them? Because I feel like I just punched that guy.
Killing him.
Okay, good. Yeah, grab the loot. We got the notebook.
I'll loot this guy.
I'll take it to Hollywood. Let's go. All right.
Let's just say retrieve.
You got it. Get now the fun part. Yes.
What are you gonna do?
We gotta go rescue Peyton.
Ah.
Gotta go rescue.
Hang on, wait, stop.
Oh shit, dude. I got swatted. He's gonna come around the corner. Wait there. I'm gonna loot this. Why are you waiting for that guy? I'm gonna loot this guy. Hang on. Thanks for the money.
Let's see if he's gonna come first. If he doesn't, then...
we're just Bundy.
There's three guys in that room.
This is fun, dude. This is really fun. Yeah. Alright, go on, move. Go across.
No, he's coming this way, so assume me now.
Alright. You and me now, bitch.
Oh, they've seen me.
I got him. Get the other one. Oh, shitballs. I hope they don't raise the alarm. Oh, man, I'm so... Okay, can we free your prisoners? Are you still going? I'm just going to loot this body while you kill it.
Jesus.
Oh, you wreck... I got an invoice. What the fuck am I going to do with an invoice?
That guy just got... Hey, my assassin's rank went up. I'm now an apprentice.
Oh, I'm an elite. I'm almost an apprentice, I'd say. Alright, let's go. Hold up. So, we should say also that the Eagle Vision now has been updated where you can't just
spam it. You can only use it for a certain amount of time now.
It's more of like a timed ability now instead of just a use it here, use it there sort of thing.
Yep.
Which is good. I think that was good. Can I go down the ladder? How do you use the ladder? Oh, there we go. Alright.
Are we meant to be down here?
I'd say... Patton was... Yeah. Oh, no, it says... I don't know, dude. You can slide now, also. We should say that as well.
Yeah, you can slide...
Under tables and... Yeah, we should go this way, dude.
Oh, wait, I'm already out.
I got a sink point. Cool. Yeah. Wait, how did you get out?
I followed the tunnel.
Okay. Wait for me.
Man, I'm miles away. I'm almost at
Mate, we're gonna stick together. Worst assassins ever. Seriously.
Nah, well, it's like you catch up and take them from the other side. Yeah, I'll scout the area.
Oh, yeah, hang on. I'm out of the tunnel. Am I outside? I'm outside now.
I'll scout us the area.
Alright, we're gonna... Oh, sweet. We got a, thing now. The assassins are giving us distraction. GG. Teamwork. Fuck. Alright. I'm like Santa Claus. My red, just like, yeah, hey guys, I got some gifts for you. Death.
You're a pretty shit assassin, to be honest.
Yeah, I'm just bright red. I like it, but it's not practical.
Nah.
It's like, hey man, can you make me a suit? What, you want like a black or white? Go velvet red. Thanks.
Okay, well, there's another dude down there in red, so I'm guessing he could be one of the Templars, I'm not too sure.
Yeah, he looks bad. Anyone that's marked in... We should go up high. We'll go around in behind.
Well, there was a guy standing around here with a gun. And I stabbed him to death.
So there's Peyton there, obviously, the gold. Alright, we'll go get that gunner down below you.
No, that's the... Okay, we have to kill somebody here.
They're Templars. Yeah, we got to kill those Templars. Hang on, dude. Okay. So, I'm going to go kill that one on the left. You get the one down there, yeah. Right below you. I'll get this one here. I'll jump to this here. Assassinate.
Fucking jump through the window, dipshit.
Alright, got him. Putting a smoke bomb down. Use the smoke bombs! I'm gonna need help. I need a... smoke bomb. I'm out of here. Fuck it, I can't. Assassins for the win! Oh, use the health potion! Oh god, that was close. It's all good in the hood!
Is it?
Not really. Oh god. Oh.
Mate, I am just slaughtering dudes up in this room.
Oh man, these guns are fucking me, man. I need smoke bombs. I provided a very big distraction. All right.
You sure about that, Steven?
Yeah.
I got dudes like, just like coming to this room, mate.
I got people following me, dude. Mm. Oh wow, I'm watching you. Holy shit! Get out of there, dude. You're gonna die.
Mate, you can't kill the goose, mate.
Yeah, I'm coming. Where are they? Oh! What the f... You fucking want to shoot me? I got a gun as well, bitch. Arno, do you know how to shoot?
Ah, fuck, I got shot. Bitch.
Got him. Using another health potion. Alright, are you good? Alright, are they still there? I gotta come get you.
I don't know, I can't see.
Okay, I see one guy.
Arno's just like on the ground, just like fondling his cock. He's like, ah!
How low are you? Before I die. Can you bleed out?
I don't know. I think I can just cancel my revive and just auto revive.
No, don't revive. No, no.
I died.
Shit.
I just synchronized.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Oh, God. I hope I'm not by myself. There's too many people. Oh, man. You should have bailed when you had the chance. Now you're back.
Am I?
Oh, you got a health bar.
I'm back and blank. I'm back
and blank. Oh, dude. If you stay close to your teammates, you'll improve your cooldown and stuff.
Yeah.
So we should... Okay, I see a lot of dead bodies in here.
Yep.
That's the remnants of Goose right there. Wait, what?
What's with that that thing on the ground?
What?
There's like a red fucking... You can only see it when you're in eagle vision.
A red what?
It's like outside on the ground. I don't know. It's like a weird symbol on the ground.
I don't know, dude.
There, you can only see it in eagle vision.
I'm gonna assassinate this Templar.
You found him.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Well.
Shh. Oh, how do they?
Shit is going down.
Move. All right, dude. I'm gonna hide in the haystack. Oh, no, they saw me. Oh man, these guys have got like fucking eagle vision themselves.
Ah. Oh. Fuck, man, these guns are screwed.
Yeah, they will screw you up. Oh, this is not going
I'm dead.
No, run. Are you dead?
I'm dead.
I got you.
There's like a shit ton of guys over here.
Yeah, I know.
I could not do anything. I had no health packs left.
Hold up. I'm gonna hide. I'm using the cover system.
Now he's having like a seizure.
This guy is so dead and he doesn't know it. Oh, eat a dong. Oh, I just like pricked him. I just pricked him.
Payton was executed.
Shit.
Payton was executed while my dude's having a seizure on the ground.
Fuck.
Jesus. We are shitty assassins.
Mate, by the end of this series, we're going to do all the cult missions, we should say. By the end of the series, we'll be legit, like, Alpha Tango, 1-2, and then we'll, like, take out Tango's. I think we can synchronize mark things as well.
Yeah, we can.
We should really look into... Okay. So let's not be shit cunts.
Yep. Won't be shit.
Let's not be the Australian rugby team. Rugby union team.
Yep.
And
Swallabies right there, representing.
let's not be them at the moment. And
let's be the All Blacks.
Yeah, let's be the All Blacks right now. Let's do this shit. Let's go. Alright. Okay, we need to synchronize, dude. We need to plan ahead of what the fuck we're going to do. Where are you going? Don't just willy-nilly...
I kill one of the Templars.
Talk to me. Alright, I got one here. Yes.
I like it. I was about to take
yes, I know. Alright, hold up. One below us.
Yeah, we got... I think we have one above us as well.
No, not above us. How do we get down?
Out the window?
I'm playing fucking Ring Around the Rosie in this shit. I'm just spinning around in a circle. Me and you are just... What the fuck? We're just going around the circle, mate.
Oh, I'm...
Okay, I found the stairs. Yeah, okay, we found the stairs. Good. Alright, get him. Go. Oh! You're dead.
Big goddamn.
Oh, he's taking a nap. I feel
like they just ragdoll when they
die. Yeah, I love ragdoll. It's what makes GTA so great.
Yep.
But this is Assassin's Creed.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, no, get down! Alright, use the, Hold up, don't walk out. Okay, let's use the crowd as cover. All right, we'll use the crowd, assassinate him. Use the crowd as cover. Oh, that was beautiful. Killed him. Yep. This is how you do it.
I got seen.
Okay, I'll assassinate him. Oh, no, guys. Don't run. Don't disperse. Oh, God. No, don't disperse. I need you as cover.
No. Fuck, I got shot again. God damn it, these guns in this game.
Yeah, hey, I got you. I'm using them as cover. Have you got smoke bombs? No, Arno, what are you doing? What are you doing, Arno? What are you... Oh, fucking get up. Move. I gotta bail.
Now, I'm out of here. I wonder if I cancel revive. Okay, Arno, I can't cancel revive.
I'm out of smoke bombs as well, dude. Oh, these guns are gonna fucking... Oh, there's so many people.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm gonna die, I'm guessing.
You're so screwed. No, I'm not. No, I'm not even going to make... Oh, that's really annoying. Like, you get that weird, like, vibrating shake on your map. And I feel like I'm getting shot, but it's like every time I lose, if they lose sight of me, it shakes. But I think I get shot. Yeah, but yeah. Okay, now you're dead. I was going to come around, but...
Yeah, I'm reviving at the moment.
All right, Jesus. I'm going to use my gun.
What? One day, Steven, we are going to do a mission where we actually stealth the whole thing.
Yeah, I really wish this gun would, like, work how I want it to work. Alright. We've got to save him, because if he gets spotted again, I think they die.
He's going to the noose thing right now, I think. Oh, no, he's still in the back of the thing.
Alright. I'm going to kill this guy.
You kill the Templars, and I'll take out the guards.
Alright, I headshot at the prick.
The fuck happened?
I shot him.
Dude, no, like, I am under the map.
Oh, that's great.
What the fuck is happening?
Go underneath the prison thing and rescue him.
No, like, I am swimming under the map.
Oh, really? Why do games always have water underneath maps? Like, if you ever fall through a map in any other game, there's always water. I really don't know what the fuck
What the fuck is happening? Well,
you found a Assassin's Creed Unity right there for you. It's going great. Okay, he's moving to the gallows.
Oh, okay. Well, I just fell off the map, and I'm just free falling now.
I'm free falling.
Man, this is my clip is gonna be the fucking greatest clip in like the history of fucking games.
Oh, dude, I should really use my gun more. All right, dude, where is he?
What the fuck happened?
Oh no! Are you dead?
I don't know what happened.
Dude, I need your help. I'm just running around like a fucking headless chicken right here.
Well, I was sliding down the side of a building and I went to the fucking ground and then I was swimming and I went off the textured part of the water and just like free fell for like ages and then like next time I shot back up and then I just died.
Well, at least you're back. At least you're coming back, I guess.
Yeah, I'm back now.
Oh, fuck this. Alright, you here? Because I could really use some help. What the f- Oh yeah, I forgot. The heavy attacks. Get him, dude. I'm about to die. I gotta use health. I need to loot some ammo, because my gun was actually really, really effective. Oh, that was a spear through the chest. Alright, I gotta get this guy. Mate, you can just hear the button mashing. It's like we're playing a Tekken arcade game or some shit. Alright, okay, not a good time.
Oh, fuck, that dude just shot one of the civilian guys.
Oh, dude, we gotta, no, get out, yeah.
I got fucking shot again.
Yeah, I know, I saw that. I got you. Hurry up, get up. No! I almost had you in any reload of this musket. Muskets take like 8 years to reload. What are you doing, mate? Dude, we can't be fighting like this. And roll, evade. Oh, yes, that's what you want. You want smoke bombs. Glad you have them. I need ammo. Alright, I've got ammo. Hang on. I'm getting shot. Use another fucking med vial. Roll! Oh, parry. Oh, it's getting dark. Oh, he's up, dude. Where is he? We gotta find him. Where is he? Can you see him? I can't see Mr. Payton. Oh, how you going?
No. There's still one more Templar.
What the fuck? Hold up, we'll find him.
It's like nothing's going on here.
I think you glitched the game. What the fuck? What do we do?
With a drunken tailor,
what the hell?
No morning.
Oh, there is a symbol here, yeah, true. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Is he dead? Is he on the gallows? Did he get shot? Oof. Can we restart somehow?
Oh, no. Wait, I think I found him. I found him.
Oh, there's guards behind you. Got him. Go one more. Hang on. Oh, I see him. Yeah, I see him. Alright, hang on, I got him. Alright. Oh no, they weren't Templars, my bad. I was killing red dudes. Have you got him? I think we're in a restricted... Yeah, I think we're entering a restricted area.
Okay, that wasn't a Templar.
Yeah, I know,
oh,
right?
Yeah, it was.
Alright, now what?
Well, the fucking thing's been carpet bombed.
Okay, we're here. Use Eagle Vision finding for the Templars, too. Alright, we're good. He ran off, that's why. Is he up top? Can you see him? He's in this room somewhere, dude.
Is he?
Yep.
You sure?
Oh, man, it's like trying to find the stairs. I can't ever find them.
Fuck. Oh, my God, what the fuck is this idiot doing?
Alright, hold up. I'm in, like... Find Peyton. Alright, Alright, I got two guards in here, dude. Alright, we got a lockpick thing here.
Yeah, we don't have lockpick skill yet, though.
Sync point. Found 2 of 2 in this mission. Ah, oh, fuck. I know, it's not lockpick, my bad. I get that sync point down there. What the f... Interact! Ah, yeah. Don't have lock skill. Alright.
You sure he's in here?
No, it's restricted area, so... And it said, when I went in there, it said find Peyton. Alright, let's, maybe he's up here?
Let's climb to the roof.
Oh, shit. What's this guard doing? Oh, how do you like being assassinated?
Well, I'm gonna go sink this viewpoint.
Hey, what took you so long? Ah, yeah, you know, just climbing up a huge tower, and just trying to, you know, get some map, reveal the map a bit more. Oh yeah. How you going? Why didn't you go grab a fucking chest? Okay, I was joking about that. Don't grab a chest. We need to save Peyton. Yeah, and, really? Like, I cannot find him.
Yeah, man, the graphics in this game are amazing.
I know, they're really good. Oh, man. I wish there was, like, a waypoint. Or something.
Well, I've just jumped off the roof of the building.
Nice, I'm about to do that as well. I just hit my head on a roof. That looked like it hurt, but I did not care at all.
Nice one, Steven.
I really don't know what the fuck's going on, dude. We need to find him. Find Peyton, alright. Maybe... Why is it all... Clout? Use Eagle Vision to find him.
I thought I got him.
You got him?
Yeah, Dick.
Oh, yeah, I see him. Yeah, see? Like, what the fuck? Alright. Yay! Alright, go. Is he running away, or... Did he just disappear? Oh! No, he didn't glitch. It's because we didn't see him run this way. Oh, there's golden footsteps as well. No wonder why. But yeah, I guess it sort of did glitch. Sand Joaquin's. I found a little hotspot.
Yep.
Fucking so many people. Get off the street! Fuck off, guards. Why is he running away, mate? We was here to save you.
Yeah, we totally seem like capable people of fucking saving this guy.
We're here to save you. Slips over, stabs him in the throat. It's like, ah, shit.
Well, considering I spent, like, most of rescuing him underground.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, watch out.
Yeah.
All right, I'll be your eyes. I'll be shooting bitches.
Oh, fuck.
All right, we got a guy down there. All right, he's in a graveyard. That's not a very good, maybe that's foreshadowing. Climb the fucking thing. Oh, I hate you, Arno. I hate you so much. I hate you. Yeah. No, I don't hate you, Arno. I actually quite... You're pretty cool, to be honest. Alright, dude. Where are you?
I got you. Fighting guards.
Killed that guy for you. No, I didn't. Apparently he's still alive. Got him. Got that guy for you. This musket sucks balls! Alright. Gonna assassinate. Hang on.
Fuck, how many cunts have I just fucking stabbed through the chest?
Got him.
Nice.
No, I didn't. Die! Oh. Boom. Alright.
Now
where is he? I gotta loot, get some ammo, hopefully. Hold up. Ah, gave me smoke bombs. Use your Eagle Vision.
There's a cunt up on the roof.
Cuntus McBuntus.
Yeah, buddy.
I got medicine, we're good. I got no ammo from that either. Cherry, I got a cherry bomb. Cherry bomb. Fuck that song.
That was on Guitar Hero, eh?
Yeah, it's so fucking annoying. Alright, we gotta find Peter now. Alright, climb up here. So he went in here. He's somewhere around here.
Well, he's gonna be in the cemetery somewhere, I'm guessing.
I found him. He's underground. We gotta go,
I'm busy at the moment. I've been compromised.
Okay, I'm going down. Do you want to wait for you? Or help you?
I should be fine.
Hang on. Okay, I'm going down. I hope there's no one in here.
Whoa. Man, you're gonna be so awesome.
What? The lightsaber?
Yep.
I knew that. Sound effects gave it away. Alright, I'm here, dude. I'm gonna talk to him, okay?
Alright.
Hopefully it gets a cutscene. Oh, you just died.
I just got shot.
Well, what can I do for you? Nice rescue. Yeah! We got a reward.
Yay. And a trophy. The Baguette Boy.
Fuck yeah. Rate this memory. 5 out of 5. Even though it was glitchy. Oh, you can get armor pieces or some shit, I think.
Yeah.
Alright. All right. Continue.
Continue.
Joining group. That was pretty fun, actually. Sad thing is that it glitched. I want to see this. You went under the map. That would have been awesome. So yeah, that was Assassin's Creed Cobb. We're going to be doing, I think there's like 11
and two heists.
And two heists. So we're going to do the missions and the heists. So yeah, that's going to be fun. The heist, well, fucking, that's going to just be a fucking belooser of fails, I guess.
Yep.
But yeah, guys, it's a bit long of a video, but hope you guys enjoyed. I mean, don't forget.
It is worth it.
Yeah, I think it was quite fun. It was actually a really good game.
I mean,
really
good. It's 4-player co-op.
Yeah, yeah, and it's different as well. So it was really good.
Yeah, you can just like free roam around.
Let's stop sucking dick of Assassin's Creed before people think we're getting paid for this.
Yeah.
But I know. But seriously, yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget, if you want to be an assassin, leave a like. We'll get you connected. And yeah, share with your friends. Leave a comment. And yeah, subscribe.
Yeah.
Join the assassins. See you guys.
Bye.
Hey.